was kind of hoping for something better.
Oh, hey. Yeah, long day at work. A lot of stuff going on. Pretty hectic. Son, don't play with that ball in the house. You're gonna break something. Yeah, the boss decided he wanted some reports or something, and he wanted to have them done like right away. Son, don't play with the ball in the house. Something's gonna get busted. So it's just been really one of those days that I just look. What did I tell you? There you go. You don't ever listen to what I tell you. What the? Here we are. In that millisecond between stimulus and response. It's in this millisecond that we have the choice of how we will respond to whatever the stimulus is that's given to us. You know, people always talk about, well, he makes me so angry. She makes me so angry. No one can make you angry. You choose to get angry. It is a chosen response on your part. In this case, the chosen response is one of an angry reaction to the stimulus given. But the difference here, the thing that I want you to realize, is that in this millisecond of time between stimulus and response, we have the ability to respond in a different way. We have responsibility. What does that mean, responsibility? Responsibility means our response ability. Our ability to respond to any given situation in a certain way. Now, how is that possible? It's possible because we as humans, we can do something that no other animal on this planet can do. We have the ability to actually step outside ourselves. We can step outside ourselves to the point where we can look on a scene or a situation and we can see what it looks like from a different perspective. What I'm telling you is that your response is up to you. You are able to make any response you want. You have response ability. The next time you get in a situation where you always respond the same way, it always turns out the same. I want you to step back and I want you to imagine, how could I react differently? What could I do differently to make this scenario end up differently? What are my possible reactions? And once you come up with some of those reactions, those possibilities, those abilities to respond, response ability, practice them. So the next time you're faced with a particular situation, you can change the response. It's your responsibility.